Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Switched to the lean, the family. Credit cards and the scammers. Hitting the licks in the band. Legacies. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy McGavin coming back at you with another tips, tricks, and tuning tutorial video. And today we are back again on MX Bikes. I have something special for you, something to compete with that stupid Yamaha. And today we are going to work on the Gas Gas 450. Fuel level 3.0 as usual. You can set that how you want. Front tire is a mid soft. Rear is a mid soft 120. Front pressure is 0.9. Rear is 1.0. Front leverage 20. Rear disc 240. These aren't really changeable. On the suspensions, we went with a 4.7 on the spring, 12 clicks on the bump, 8 clicks on the front rebound, 5 millimeters on preload, and 105 on the oil. Rear suspension spring 45 newton meters, low bump 15 clicks, fast bump 2.5 turns, rebound 11 clicks, preload 4 millimeters. 1349 on the gearing, which is stock. On the geometry tab, fork offset of 20 millimeters, fork height 2 millimeters, swing arm length 8, rod length 148 millimeters, 2021 on the mapping. That just kind of settles it down on the throttle. You can run whatever you prefer here. You can also run whatever you prefer. On the sag, we're running 112 and 60. All right, let's see if we can get one clean lap in here. Guys, you saw it. Check out this tune. If you're using the tune and it is working out for you, please drop a like, subscribe, do all the things they tell you to do on YouTube. That is going to do it on this one for me. I will catch you on the next one. The next one looks like it's going to be the Gas Gas 250, which is equally as fun to ride as this thing. And I don't even ride 250s. So look out for that one probably tomorrow. And I will catch you on the next one. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.